like, it looks like a donut like you would get from Dunkin' Donuts. It's actually a donut on its head. Like, it doesn't look like a Krispy Kreme donut. Like, if you've gone to Dunkin' Donuts and you've ordered just like a plain donut with frosting and then sprinkles on it, this is what it looks like. That was a weird analogy. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Princess Aaliyah. And today, some of you may not know that I like Aphmau, but I do. I love Aphmau. I actually have a lot of Aphmau merch. You can actually see one behind me right there. That is the Aphmau Season 6 jacket. And I actually have a lot more merch. But we're not going to discuss that today. Today we are going to discuss the donut cat that just came in. So I figured, why not I do an unboxing of this, or opening of this with you guys. Because I know there are plenty of apps out there. I was actually supposed to do an unwrapping of, or like an opening of Taco Cat, which I have, but my brothers beat me to the cat. So, yeah. Oh, and if y'all would like me to give y'all like a review or something of all of my Aphmau merch, just like comment down below, or I'm gonna see if I can put a poll up there and just answer the poll and tell me if y'all would like to see me do a review of all my Aphmau merch, because there is a lot of it. Like, there's one up there, the freaking poster. Anyways, let's open this. I grabbed scissors beforehand because I remember trying to open these things when I got merch for Christmas. So soft. Oh. This is so freaking cute. Look at this. Look at this donut. And it's got the little meow meow tag on it. I have a few of those. Hee. I love this. This is the best thing I've ever seen. This is incredible. Oh my God. It's so soft. Let's squish it. Alright, not very squishable, but all the meow meows are like that. So. Meow meow. Donut. Actually, so. If it was any other meow meow that come out, I might not have gotten it. But this, I love donuts. I freaking love donuts. Like, I would get donuts right now if it wasn't freaking quarantine. I would get donuts. But I can't. I want donuts. But anyways, let's see what I was supposed to be doing here instead of talking about how cute it was. So, like, I'm not gonna do a full review on it. I'm not good at those. So, it's kinda like. It looks like a donut like you would get from Dunkin' Donuts. It's actually a donut on its head. Like, it doesn't look like a Krispy Kreme donut. Like, if you've gone to Dunkin' Donuts and you've ordered just like a plain donut with frosting and then sprinkles on it, this is what it looks like. That was a weird analogy. Anyways. It's got like the little donut on its head. It's got like pastel sprinkles, so it's not like rainbow sprinkles, but it's like pastel sprinkles. Because it's got like a light bluish color. I don't know how to describe that color. And it's got. And then it's got Lelo. And then it's got pink. And then the frosting, like on her website, it looks more like purple. But here, it looks more, I think, like pinkish. Like, let me check it. Because on her website, it looks a lot more. Oops, I got your eyes open. Oh shoot, I did a thing. Alright, well, I can't get to it on the website. So, anyways, this is adorable. If it is still available, I would recommend buying it. Because for all the other Aphmau fans out there that are like me and just obsess over Aphmau and have, like, a lot of her merch, then this would be a... This might be a must-have. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching me do this opening of the Donut Cat, brand new Donut Cat. And I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Be sure to hit that like button. Be sure to comment down below if you would like me to show you guys the rest of my Aphmau merch, because I have a lot. Like, I have a lot. And it's only been since Christmas that I started collecting. Anyways, and please be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you get all the notifications about all my new videos. And me and Donut Cat will be seeing you guys next time. Bye, guys!